As frustrating as it is, there are no easy answers there. No military solution that can eliminate the terrible suffering anytime soon. As president, I made a decision that we should not put American troops into the middle of this increasingly sectarian war. And I believe that is the right decision.